If you actually become a devotee and develop the consciousness of love for Krishna, then God will be appreciated, God will be seen. Nāhaṁ prakāsa sarvastu yugumāyam. Otherwise, he will not be visible. He is not exposed to the non-devotees. He is simply exposed. He can reveal himself. Sevanamukhe hi jivhādu svāmeva spurattada. When one engages himself in the devotional service, beginning with the tongue, the devotional service begins with the tongue. Now, it is also another astonishment. Service with the tongue. Yes, service with the tongue means if you chant this Hare Krishna mantra, that requires tongue. And if you simply take Krishna prasadam, that requires tongue. With these two business of the tongue, you can realize the Supreme Personality. Chant Hare Krishna and take Krishna prasadam. And gradually, you will understand what is God. Therefore, this word is used. Sevan mukhi hi jivhado swayam eva spurattata. Because by using the tongue, you develop Krishna consciousness, love for Krishna consciousness. And Krishna being satisfied with your love, because the real thing is bhakti. Bhaktyamam abhijanati. Patram puspam phalam tuyam jumi bhaktya prajacchati. Patram puspam phalam tuyam. Here we are offering a little food, little leaf, little flower. But what is the essence? What is the value of flower? Value, there is practically no value. But jumi bhaktya prajacchati. The real value is that the flower is offered in devotion. The food is offered in devotion. Therefore, the devotee gradually realizing that, yes, I am offering this flower directly to the Supreme Personality of Godhead. I am offering the food directly to the Supreme Personality of Godhead. He is eating, he is perceiving, he is taking the prasad, he is advancing, he is chanting Hare Krishna mantra. That is self-evident, pratyakham avagamam dharma. This devotion service is directly appreciated. You haven't got to take certificate from others. If you be engaged in devotional service, you actually realize. Therefore it is called pratyakham avagamam dharma. Other things will remain in theoretical. But this is such a nice thing, devotional service, that you directly understand how much you are making progress, how much you have appreciated God, how much you have understood Krishna.